Welcome back to 30 Minute Skylines. This is Cody. And I made this little road here, but, you know, that's all I've done. Promise. Trying to make other industrial areas. That's what we're doing. We can have a few roads off of this. We can have industrial right on the side of this. Just like that. Just like that. And we don't need it yet, but it will eventually maybe have a bridge down here coming across. What I'm trying to do now is even off the amount. Goods we're importing. Let's see. Sticking to the same design. Let's get a little bit of commercial here. Slopes too steep, huh? Great. Well, let's go a different direction. Oh, not enough money, huh? Great. Let's go a different direction. Faster, faster. Yes. Yeah, get those houses up. Hillside community up here. Ooh, some small house opportunities. We love our hilltop homes. These are fancy homes, right? Okay, got another set of residential space coming in. and the goods here. So let's check out how we're doing on the industry. Importing mostly forestry and not a lot. Importing just a little bit of goods. Looking better. So let's make some more wood industry. Raising more wood industry there. All right. How about a little bit more goods? I don't see why not. Okay, okay. All a river space, huh? No sea access. That's cool. Uh-oh, running short on power. Losing a couple of areas here. Commercial can be fickle. Continue running some more homes into these hills. Oops, oops, oops. No, not industrial. Homes. Nice hillside homes. Nice hillside homes. Come on down and get your nice hillside homes. Great opportunities for commercial real estate as well. Don't let these opportunities pass you by. Okay. Very little imports. And getting nice with those exports. Hey, like it. Certainly turn in a profit. Could use a little more sewage treatment or at least investment in it. There we go. Let's get everything up to 100. Well educated, educated, uneducated. So I want to kind of keep that for now. The ratio of dum-dums that I like to see. And Traffic flow seems okay. Yeah, kind of getting busy there, but seems appropriately busy. These folks should just be taking different lanes, but that's okay. Eventually, I'll have another highway access here. From that regional. And perhaps one of the next residential areas is what would otherwise be farmland and also this coast. Look at that land value. Happy citizens. There we go. Highest land values around this area. Makes sense. Can boost that even more. Yeah, I'm thinking this could be a larger road. Any one of these. Well, where's the four lane two way? There it is. With the industrial area. That'll help a lot, I believe. Yes, it did. That was a good upgrade. I think that's all working pretty well. Still, the number one need is residential. Space up here. Nope. Wrong thing. There we go. The water. That's all I can put on that hill. Yeah, I really wish they'd use the middle lane. Yeah, quite a ways before you need to turn right. Those things are looking pretty good. Traffic's flowing okay. See how the busy intersection. Because it's got the industrial traffic. Just need one of these. Give that a shot. Seems helpful. Busy's not necessarily bad. Lots of factory movement through there. Of course, a bit through here. Almost no import. Any room for commercial? Let's go ahead and set them up here. How about, yeah, just residential right along the beach. Oops. Not commercial. All residential. Even here. Their own little cliff up. I like that. Thousands when we get to dense residential and all of that. We're not far from it. Let's see, I can upgrade then something interesting at my farm. Like a flour mill and a cattle shed. All of them. A small barn. Let's do a bit of this. Let's do the cattle mill. And the flour mill. Cattle shed. And, born in a barn? Needs to be extended a little more. Here. Okay. Is this something that's going to fill up with a bunch of freight trucks here in a little bit? At least it's in its own area. What's up with hillside? Almost enough workers. Got it. All right. Mm-hmm. anniversary. Take it to the next level. Yeah, there goes the barn. Filling up. Here comes all that barn traffic. We got a sale at the barn, y'all. It's wild. Hard to attract the right shoppers. Kind of believe that I would build. I'll build some things there. So let's see, what's the noise level like over here? Where's the noise? Noise. Headphones. Got it. So that'll be commercial and residential just in the very back. Yeah, it's too quick, too close. Yeah. Man. The only way I can think of do that. Keep it similar. Okay. That works. Residential on the half away from the noisy part. So it's a strip of residential, but it's more than zero. Power. So the other side will be over here, and I'll just extend from what I've already got. The other direction. Residential enclave here by the water. It's a nice place to live. Nice place to live and play. halfway between the industrial and this residential, this other bridge. Probably a good place to extend a bit more residential. Hello, Rock. And more residential. Ploop. About right there. A little thin row of small houses. One house there. That works pretty well. Okay, good move in on that. Traffic flow overall looking better. The average is averaging out the weird most busy intersection area. Yeah, the cows need grains. Plenty of crops, just needs to be delivered to them. Ooh, almost there here. Oh, we just got there here. Let's make sawmills and other stuff over on this side. Go ahead and do a little bit of that for the last bit of time I've got. Alright, let's see. Sawmill. A lot of money now. Biomass pellet plant. That's a big sucker. Okay. Sawdust storage. Right at the end of that road. We got sawmill, the bio plant. Over there we got cattle shed, flour mill. Alright. So now we got a lot of interesting factory production going on. Specific residential areas. Major road connecting most of our things to the freeway. Oh, here comes all of the sawdust traffic inching its way along. Oh, yeah. That's it for 30 minutes. See you next time.